Welcome back to Black Myth Wukong. Right now, we're about to continue off where we left off. We just defeated the boss, and we'll continue on where we last started. Stated here. Got seeds. Is that supposed to be something? Can I like plant those or something? Oh yeah, mana. What's that? Oh, what the heck are you? He shot his chest out. Oh, it's just him. Oh God. Wait a sec. Oh, this has to be a boss. What the heck just happened? Where did I go? Okay, where am I? That's the thing. Oh, the great. Yeah. Let's check this out first before I even go to the great place. Yeah. There we go. What up? Doing fine, thank you. Oh, that sucks. Keep hearing it multiple times. No, not really. Well, technically, yes, but just trying to have fun. That's it. Don't really care about nothing else. Just playing the game to play the game. Oh, God. What the heck was that? Oh, is that? That's the monkey again. I probably could make myself some custom art if I had the chance. Oh, I went that direction already. Custom art. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, when I got time.
Well, well. Harsh winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
Ah, oh, it hurts. Bye. He's poisoning me. Ah, it hurts. Come on, heal, heal. I got you on your bubba.
Ah, hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark-furred, devious-natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined, and so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yagwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
All right. Oh. It didn't matter. That was the way I needed to go. Alright.
Perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. That means I'm practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you. That old bastard really made you use Wukong's relic. Even you, a celestial courtier, bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has dropped a money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
Here
below.
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey scent familiar enough for me to sound my welcome.
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West.
Dang it. I'm mad about that. That grab got me. That could have been a one time.
Must his head be out for all to see.
You want to save him, but if you do the same to me, then...
First time, I did good.
Died and come back. You sure know.
Ball with thunder!
fault.
You want to save him, but he'd do the same to you.
No, I think I'm dead.
Yeah!
master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
Constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. That blasted eyesore wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. Same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like the foes. That old monkey from Mount Kuaguo asked me to back you up here to see his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gathered all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him first. You take a look around.
Okay, man. Oof. Oh, crap. Bummer. Moderately increase thunder damage. Oh, dang it. I was gonna heal.
must his head be hung for all to see. For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matter?
Oh, you want to fight? Oh, he hit me with the tail. Man, that was crazy. The third Long Prince. Test out something. Like, I won't lie, this guy's pretty well. He's not like hard, but he's like annoying. I know, let's get the clones in, do some damage. It's like half.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I tried my best. I was doing well. There we go. I want to check the other side, but I want to just get there now.
space, idiot. Why loiter there? Are we leap? My old friend! You must have had it rough all these years in this shithole! Rest easy! Once we're ashore, I'll take down that blasted temple to avenge you and Brother Snake!
Oh, he stays with me. Okay, with that, we're gonna end the video right there. Hold up by Jake. So, hold to see you again next video, man. It's like Skrakadet. That's a vagina. I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.